And finally, it's curtains down on the high-voltage Karnataka campaign, from superstar campaigners to political big guns. The state of war Karnataka was booming for the last fortnight, at least. The BJP unleashed its Brahmastra and went on a campaign blitz. Will this last-minute push swing things in favor of the BJP, who has the edge in Karnataka? We'll find out on May 13.
Anticipation, anxiety and hope. After 3 weeks of explosive, high-pitched campaign battle, the contenders are left with mixed feelings. The first big election before the 2024 battle, Karnataka verdict will set the stage for the Lok Sabha polls. The Congress started strong by launching an aggressive campaign on the issue of corruption, branding the Bommai government as 40% Sarkara. The slogan stuck and the party seemed to be surging ahead towards gaining majority on its own. Issues like hijab, halal and azad seemed to put the BJP on the back foot. And then came the defections. Forcing BJP to unleash its Brahmastra, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, with 19 rallies and 6 road shows, the Prime Minister stormed state of war Karnataka in the last fortnight. Prime Minister's 2 hugely successful road shows in Bengaluru witnessed unprecedented crowds. BJP is hoping that it will have a ripple effect throughout the state. The Prime Minister turned the corruption issue on its head, declaring that the Congress ran 85% corruption Sarkar for decades.
Karnataka ki janta ne BJP ki Sarkar ko 40% ki Sarkar kaha hai.
Congress ki pehchan hamesha se 85% commission khane ki rahi hai. Garib ke hak ka 85 paisa Congress ka panja chhin leta tha.
Now a panic-stricken Congress has started soft peddling on its proposal to Bajrang Dal. Former Chief Minister Virappa Moili declared that there was no intention to impose a ban, while Karnataka Congress President DK Shivakumar asserted that he too is devotee of Bajrangi.
अब तो बजरंगबली पर भी ताला लगाना है. हमारी आस्था, हमारी धरोहरों भी वोट बैंक की तुष्टीकरण की राजनीति से देखा गया.
The focus seems to have shifted from corruption, inflation, maladministration, crackdown on terror organization and Muslim reservation. Has the BJP managed to swing the votes with its final campaign push, or does Congress still has momentum that will carry it to victory? Karnataka will decide on May 10th. Bureau Report, India Today.